Grandma, which one's your favorite?
This one.
Are you sure?
Can we go along and go to my birthday party? Maybe we can pick out one that she likes.
That's a good idea.
Tell you what, let's taste those other two and see what we think.
Oh, so you special ops now.
Tracy? Baby, is that you?
Hey, Miss Deb, what are you doing here?
Well, thought I would donate some of my son's things. Keenan would have wanted me to.
Grab this.
You, been over to see little Kinsley yet?
Not yet. I just tried calling Mom, but her voicemail is full.
Tracy, you can't keep avoiding your own child.
I'm trying. I just wanted to figure out what to get Kenzie for her birthday.
You're kidding. She loves her mom, the war hero. All Kenzie needs is you. Show up, spend some time.
It's just so hard, Miss Deb. I want to connect with her, just not while I'm like this.
It'll come. You're already connected. Just work on being present. Well, let's find out where we should leave these.
Yeah, there's a desk down this way.
Tracy? You put on a few pounds?
No, you didn't. I'm so done with you right now. Kenzie would like that one.
You have one unread message.
Tracy, when are you going to stop this foolishness, avoiding your baby like this? If you don't show up at Kenzie's birthday party on Saturday, I'm going to look into something more permanent. Now, I know you're having a hard time with Keenan, but you be at this party, okay?
Tracy?
Steph?
My goodness. I guess we both have the same idea. Coming out here to see my baby boy.
I miss Kenan so much. I don't think anyone can understand what I'm going through.
I think I have some idea.
Miss Steph, I don't want to keep you from paying your respects.
Is everything okay, baby?
I guess. All things considered.
A baby? I'm getting a new grandbaby, Tracy!
Please don't say anything, Miss Deb. Kenan and I just found out a couple months before it happened.
That was months ago. You've got to be at least 4 months or so now. And you didn't tell anyone?
Nearly 5 months. And we wanted to tell everyone together, but after Kenan, I just couldn't bring myself to.
Tracy? And you've been going through this all alone? Is that why you were at the Veterans Hospital the other day?
Please don't say anything, Miss Deb. I'll probably just wait until after things calm down.
What are you talking about? Annette's gonna know the minute she lays eyes on you at that party. Is that where you're headed?
No, ma'am. I figured I didn't want to mess up Kenzie's party. They can wait.
No, ma'am, it can't. Nobody's supposed to be there more than you. Now. Let's get you cleaned up.